Hello everyone, and welcome back to Dead Store. I'm Ranyako. Last time we made it right over here to the thingy. Whatever this place is called. And now we're gonna explore it more. Yeah. Oh, more stuff I can't really go through, so. Oh, I want that. Oh, hey, it's you. Part of the bar. Well, hello there, fellow traveler. Go on, tell all. How's your adventure going? Got any exciting tales I could knock out a song about? Reason being, I'm up in this here mountain seeking inspiration for my next masterpiece. I heard a monster lives up in the mountain tops. Can you believe it? The drone fell outside the stranded sailor says he lost his love to the beast. How's it then? The way I see it, there's gonna be one heck of an epic ballad awaiting me up ahead. If only I could smash up these blasted rocks blocking the path. I mean, you can't, but... Oh. Look at that, mate. You smashed it. You're a legend. You might even be the inspiration for my next big tune. Yeah, if it's all the same to you, I might just tag along on your adventure. See you around. Nothing else I can do. The Lord of Doors again. Interesting. Oh, there's a seed. Yeah, I'm gonna break everything anyway in case they're hiding something. Probably not, but you never know, right? There's definitely something behind that one. Yep. Nothing back here. First, I'm gonna do this. This leads. Nice! Finally, more ammo. A shard from a magic crystal. Complete a crystal fills your soul with power, raising your magic acid. Nice! I love upgrades. And then it's right over here, which explains why there was this rectum area. Cool. Okay, so we went up there. Let's see what's this way now. Big mask thingy. Nothing back there, but there is a very big castle over there. Oh well. Still gonna break everything, at least once. guess we're going into the castle now. That was fast. And that's another statue of the Lord of the Doors, I think. That's definitely suspicious. Castle Lockstone. The Frozen Fortress. Oh, Castle Lockstone. So, this definitely has something to do with the Lord of Doors. The witch and the frogkin also seem to have some kind of arrangement. Still suspicious though. Very suspicious. How did you get here?
Hey again, pal! I hope you don't mind me taking it on. Seems like we need to find a way through this salt fortress if we want to get up that mountain. Well, I say we, I mean you. I just hang around here and work on the lyrics for my next banging tune. Let me know if you find a way up.
Will do. This area has plenty of exits. And a big pipe thing there that I'm probably going to end up falling through. There's more souls there I can't really get, but I can get. Actually, I'm gonna first get the obvious one. See what the other one needs. That's a pretty long pathway. It's unusual to the touch, as if it once contained life. Oh my. Oh, that's... I can actually see that now. Oh, I grab that. Living Reaper, bring me energy. That's good. There's still plenty of pathways I can check, so let's check this one. There's another key. And a look. I mean, I actually can't really grab that key yet. First check anything I can grab without a key. Mm.
shortcut? Probably useful. Yay, more stuff. Let's check this way. That wasn't too bad. Oh, we're right on top of the door. And don't alongside the old lords, I suppose some would call it an honor. I would call it a tragedy. Oh, is this where previous lords of doors were? And don't? Huh. Interesting. Thank you very much. Oh, I forgot to break it. There could be a silence. Alright. Here lies Lord Lockstone, the first Lord of Doors, to make a deal with death. The legacy is inestimable and the reign absolute. A cold ruler concerned with law and order, who consolidated power and would go on to build the foundation of the Hall of Doors. Interesting. Seem like I can do much here yet. Not of course. No. It isn't just that I missed something completely obvious that I could already do. Which means I need to come back there later. There we go, that was close. Posted in this fortress, I have learned a great deal about the old Lord of Doors. Still don't much care for them. Well, that's 2 out of 4. Thank you.
I opened the other passage over there, and I also still have this one. Okay, that's not too bad. That's me there, but that doesn't really too much. I'm just gonna go ahead and lower them again and see what's this way. Oh no. So it should just be this, and that's combat. I almost forgot that was that. Skill I have. I should really make use of it. Yeah, like that. That was surprisingly really. Really effective. I am not complaining. Hello, you. It's so cold. Oh, poor little bear. Oh, that leaves back here. Cool. I'm gonna save that in fact. I can just do this, can't I? Still don't really have enough zones. Getting there actually. At least now I know which area this region comes from. Hunting souls for breakfast, lunch, and. Kinda funny to see him musing over lyrics. How? What? I always use extra seeds. Oh.
have to... So, ow. More out. I was so close. Read. Here lies Lord Theodore, the first successor in the lineage of the lords. Their transition to power was smooth and their reign egalitarian. Remembered for their fair nature and forcing better working conditions for reapers. Doesn't seem like a lot of that stock, huh? My life is ending. But this lord plans to live forever. It doesn't feel fair to me. This lord, huh? That little beard knew something that we didn't. This leads out here, which doesn't really accomplish much, does it? Oh, there's a seed. Well, that definitely comes as an accomplishment as far as I'm concerned. And we just need to go back over. Actually, let's go here. I guess the big door transports us back to the Hall of Doors anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter, but whatever, we already got it, so let's go get what I'm guessing is the last power.
Be careful, Living Reaper.
Yes, careful, I definitely need to be. Those lamp posts also. Well, I guess we're about to see whatever this power is. Are you stretching? Oh well, let's see what this one is called. Oh, I guess they were all avaries. Maybe I just had something. Thank you.
Okay, got it. Don't take any damage on the first three rounds.
I did not know he could. It's so hard to dodge that. Why is it so hard to dodge that? Why am I bad? Just kill me, just kill me. I don't know how I suddenly got worse.
Okay, a bomb is definitely the way to deal with those. Nettily, I should probably level up my magic, but... Priorities. Priorities are strength, if I know. Only because I'm like one level away from... Max,
a gift to a fellow crow to aid you on your quest.
Just spell that acquire. I hope that this doesn't take actual magic. Oh, it doesn't. Nice. Alrighty. This appears to be a Reaper's abandoned notebook.
The removal of the legacy doors has seriously impeded my investigation into the disappearance of the Reapers in the redacted region. This whole process of transferring to the new system has been a nightmare. I have found evidence that many workers were active in the region when the orders were given to cut them off. More worrying still is that the active reaping mission in the area was also pushed from the system. Somewhere out there is a salt that has not been reaped on time. It's a recipe for disaster, that's for sure. We all know what happens to souls if they remain alive past their death date. See you there. I'm sure the Reaper. That vagar reckons that something big is going to happen here soon. You know anything about that, buddy?
No, no, nothing at all. Hello there. Oh, Lord, head of security.
I don't know why anyone was complaining. These things are adorable. And they like the same TV shows as me. Seen a mountain. If you ever get a chance, try and explore them.
The wonderful creation they are,
titans of nature.
I mean, I have been. I wonder if there's anything else I can do with this newfound power. You know, other than just continue exploring. Nothing else here, it seems.
wasn't much else.
Okay.
So I just need to get them those. It should be from here. Nice. I could have wanted to die soon. Either way. More souls. And a little door. Scale model of a ritual door. It doesn't function and was probably meant to evaluate the designs for the modern doors that Reapers use today. This appears to be a Reaper's abandoned logbook. I'm done with this job. I found the notes from the investigator looking into the events around the disappearances of Reapers and the closures of all those active doors. This Lord of Doors doesn't give two shinies about any of us crows. What is it all for? Myself and a few of the other Reapers I convinced to join me are heading into the Forbidden Region to see what we can find. I hope we can start a new life without the Commission. New challenge awaits us. Maybe that's some of the crows we found. Well, the drunk crow we found over there, maybe? Could be related to that at least? I don't know. Oh, there's quite a few now, huh? These creatures are so colorful! They're giving me a migraine! And they're coming through the doors that you left open. Honestly, you're turning my office into a dimensional Swiss cheese! Yes, I would. A Geminolot specialist. Not sure what I'll upgrade next, but they're all really useful abilities, so I'm sure I'll... Did that one just become black? My little friend got into my ink supply, the poor dear. Oh, that's what happened. Natasha doesn't seem to mind. Maybe she just loves the metal thing as much as I do. They do seem to like just about anything, don't they? Alright. Where's the stuff again? Yeah. I'm gonna go here and see if I can get that sword.
Weaknesses in the walls that the eye can't see. Beneath a wooden walkway, a secret awaits for thee.
Beneath a wooden... Oh. I got it. I can get this now. Oh no. Are you still alive? Ow. I really want the... Oh shit, it's so late already. Okay, as much as I do want a sword, I guess we'll get it next time. Well, you have fun, I'll see you then. Bye bye!